Sorry, can I have more guitar here, please? Thank you. New song we're gonna play right now. It's called Like a Bullet, and it's a song I wrote with David Ellefson and Jeff Scott Soto. Oh. Like a fucking bullet!
Thank you.
from my very first instrumental album. The new album will be out just right after this tour, and it's called Ultra Dead. But now we're gonna play Dark Days.
Thank you. Oh, Gus G. Yeah. All right, all right. Let's enjoy some more music.
How about some Black Sabbath?
Yeah. Mr. Ronnie James Dio.
Find a record on the merch
church move. It's called, well, Giants of War!
Ready for Gus G? Yeah! And Michelangelo Badio? All right. You're gonna have fun. Thank you.
Thessaloniki, are you ready for San Martino? This one's called the Holy Diva!
Shining diamonds in the eyes of a dancing Καλησπέρα, παιδιά, είμαστε όλοι καλά! Ω, χαμός. Σα ευχαριστούμε όλους που ήρθατε απόψε στο Electric Guitar Lands. Λοιπόν, είναι μια σύμπραξη αυτή η περιοδία με φοβερούς μουσικούς επάνω στη σκηνή. Μια σύμπραξη με φοβερούς κιθαρίστες. Ένα χειροκρότημα για τον Άντι Μαρτοντζέρι, παρακαλώ. Για τον Ρόμαν Ρόμπερτσον. Και φυσικά για τον τελικό Μάικελάντζελο Μπένιο. Λοιπόν, όσον αφορά το δικό μου set, θέλω να σας παίξω κάποια κομμάτια από το τελευταίο μου solo album, το Quantum League, το οποίο κυκλοφόρησε εν μέσω πανδημίας. Αλλά είναι η πρώτη φορά και η πρώτη ευκαιρία που είχα για να παίξω αυτή τη μουσική. Οπότε αυτή τη στιγμή θέλω να παίξουμε το ομόφωνο κομμάτι Quantum Leap. We'll be right back. αλλάξουν λίγο, θα ρίξουν τους τρόνους τώρα, θα παίξουν κάτι λίγο πιο απαλό. Αλλά μην ανησυχείτε, υπάρχει κι άλλο heavy metal για αργότερα. Το επόμενο κομμάτι λέγεται Enigma of Life.
Thank you.
Σε κάθε μου συναυλία εδώ στην Πορούντα, εκτιμώ πάρα πολύ. Να είστε όλοι. Έχω πολλά ξαδέρφια στην οικογένεια, αλλά αυτό δεν ξανά γίνει. Ήρθανε όλοι από όλα τα χωριά. Λοιπόν, λίγο να πω δύο πράγματα για αυτή την μπάντα. Την απίστευτη μπάντα που έχουμε εδώ σήμερα. Είναι Ιταλοί. I'm saying good things, don't worry. Non capisco un cazzo. Είναι από την Ιταλία. Λοιπόν, εντάξει, μαφιόζι εννοείται. I promise. Για το λόγο του αληθές, ακόμα και ο μάνατζερ που στείνει όλη αυτή την περιοδία, και αυτός μαφιόζος είναι. Και ένα... Δεν καταλαβαίνω αυτά που λέω. Αλλά ένα όρος στο συμβόλαιο που έχω είναι ότι πρέπει να παίζω κάθε βράδυ το θέμα... Έχετε δει την ταινία «Ο Νονός»? Παίζω κάθε βράδυ, γιατί αλλιώς...
Thank you.
Ακολουθεί ο μεγάλος Μάικλ Ντάριο. Θα το πούμε μετά.
With some songs from a friend of mine. His name, Dimebag. The band, Pantera! Are you ready? Let's do it! We'll be right back. We need to talk to the sound man. When I am talking, the microphone is on! Anyway, I'm just goofy.
What's that?
The mic has bomb there,
it does not. The mind, okay, I will. I'm gonna prove it right now. Anyway, yeah, he said the mind has boundaries. I think it's almost like I paid you for this. My next song is called No Boundaries. Okay, but first, after what's happened, sometimes the shred overtakes the venue. It can blow out mics, amplifiers, destroy the weak and unmetal. But I must assume the shred position. Excuse me! I feel better now. Also, I want to thank everyone too. I'm the official guitarist in the band Manowar too. So. And it's so great playing in that band because we're all the same with metal, and but there's no boundaries in Manowar too. So anyway, great. I really appreciate that. No more talk. Let's do it.
Thank you.
is so great to be here. I love coming to Greece. It's my fourth time here, but it's been a while because COVID and all this other stuff, but the shred is back. Thank you. I want to play some songs from a guitarist, very famous one, that I met, I jammed with, I talked to, and I know this song. His name, Edward Van Halen. Now, one of the things that I love about Van Halen... How can he be so happy? He's playing metal! You can't look happy! And so, when I used to play Van Halen, I thought, I cannot smile. I'm too metal to smile. You might as well jump. But when I play Eddie, I love playing his music. He's one of my favorite guitars ever, so I want to do a tribute to one of my heroes. Are you ready?
Thank you.
love to play guitar. Even, you know, after all the years of playing, I just like to sit around and... I used to think to myself, I wanted to do something that was never ever done on guitar on this planet. And I did it. I am left-handed. I write left-handed, but I play right-handed. Play piano. So I wanted to make a double guitar. And I did it. Now, I have played this double guitar thousands of times in my life, live in the studio. Always I use pointy guitars. Why? Because I am metal! Now, I wanted to do something different. This is the first tour that I have done using a brand new different shape. The craziest thing I could do with a double guitar is to not make it as crazy. So what I did was I took a Telecaster and made two out of them. Everything I do is divisible by metal. One and one, metal two. One and one plus one and one is metal four. But two plus two minus one, metal three. It's always divisible by metal. So I want to play, you are going to see a brand new double guitar with a brand new double guitar solo only for this tour. And again, thank you very much. You know, there are so many great musicians and that, you know, I love coming to Greece. So thank you very much for having me. Check it because you're smart. You're smart people. I'm not going to be stupid and play the guitar going, oh shit, it doesn't work. All right. This guitar weighs 7 kilograms of death, metal doom, and destruction. Are you ready? mind of Mike. 10 euros. And there's always been two guitars, no boundaries. Great guitar players, Gus G, Rowan Robertson, Andy Guastandelli, Ricardo on vocals, Roberto Pirami on drums, and Capitan on bass.
And I hear a quote from Michelangelo Pedio! Παιδιά, είμαστε έτοιμοι για άλλο ένα. Γιατί σας ακούω, είστε έτοιμοι για άλλο ένα. Οκ. Is everybody good? We'll be right back. guys. Ricardo on the vocals. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.